today we're looking at the brass check spindle. It's pretty basic. It does the job. Kind of sharp, so don't impale yourself. It did come with a little cover, which we quickly lost, and you probably will also. It seems pretty sturdy, and as you can see, it's, you know, does what it's supposed to do. We don't have any complaints out of it, and for $1.49 from Webster on, it's definitely a good deal.